serves 8 to 10 people. Well, if my mom comes and visits me, I can give a bunch to her.
Okay. What is it?
Dr. O'Shea.
What is that?
I feel like you've probably had it before. It's like a soup. It's like a milky soup with beans and noodles. And we have the right noodles for this.
Okay.
Because I have to soak all the, well, whatever, I can get this done.